Apo, listen here. The curved surface area of a right circular cylinder of height 14 cm is 88 cm square. What is the height of the cylinder? 14. What is it? 14. So, how you have to read the problem is, the curved surface area of a right circular cylinder is 88 cm square. So, CSA equal to 88 cm square. So, height is equal to 14 cm. Do you follow how I read the problem? The curved surface area of a right circular cylinder is 88 cm square. Of height 14 cm. So, CSA and height. Find the diameter of the cylinder. Diameter, they are asking the diameter, not the radius. So, diameter means twice the radius. 2R. Radius is multiplied by 2. Isn't it? Suppose. This is the cylinder. Suppose if this is the center, then this is radius. Diameter means fully. That means 2R. Here 1R, here 1R. So twice radius. Diameter is twice radius. So first you should know the formula for the curved surface area of a cylinder. What is it? 2 pi R into H. 2 pi R H equal to 88. So, instead of this word, just you have replaced this with the formula. 2 pi R H equal to 88. So, 2 into pi. What is pi? 22 by 7. That you know already. Into R into H. In the place of H, what you have to substitute? 14. Equal to 88. So, formula substitution as usual. What do you want to find out here? 2R. Do you follow? So, just you make an arrangement, then you can do the calculation. So, 2 into R. Do you follow? 2 into R. 2 into R into 22 by 7 into 14. I told you already, if you are able to do the calculation in a single step also, you can do it and you can write the answer directly. But I am teaching for the late bloomers. So, those who are unable to do the calculation in a sentence, let them follow this. Those are able, you can finish it up. So, 2 into R, 2R. So, the 7, 1 7 is 7, 2 7s are 14. So, 2 into R is what? It is nothing but 2R. Do you follow? So, what is remaining here? 22 into 2 equal to 88. So, you want to find out 2R. 2R equal to 88 divided by, no need to multiply it here. It is better to bring it to the down in the denominator because this is in multiplication in the LHS. So, when you are bringing this to the RHS, how will you write? In the denominator. Reciprocal. 22 into 2 means what? Divided by 1, divided by 1. That means what? 1 by 22, then 1 by 2. But it is not necessary to write it here. Do you follow? So, from the smaller number I am taking. 1, 2 is 2. 4, 2s are 8. 4, 2s are 8. Again, if you want to cancel it directly, you can cancel it. 22, 122 is 22. Then, here 222, sir. Otherwise, 2 table again. 1, 2, 1, 2. Do you follow? Next one. 2, 2, sir. 2, 2, sir. 1, 11 is 11. 2, 11, sir. 22. So, 2R equal to what? 2. Actually, 2R is nothing but what? D. D equal to, what is the unit given here? 2 centimeter. Please don't forget to write the unit. Do you follow this? Do you follow or not? Suppose if you don't want this method, just you can do it like this also. Some other color, let me take. 2 into 22 by 7 into R into 14 equal to 88. Do you follow? No need to cancel it here. Suppose 2R equal to 88 into 22 by 7 means 7 by 22. Do you follow? Then into 14 means what? 1 by 14. I told you, calculation according to your ability, you can do it, I said. 17 is 7, 2 sevens are 14. 122 is 22, 4 22s are 88. 4 into 22, 88. Then 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4. So 2r is equal to 2. That is nothing but d equal to 2. If they are asking you to find out radius, then you can go for the calculation. Since they have asked for diameter, I stopped with this 2R. Do you follow? Thank you.